thought he was just playing a game. But was surprised with guns drawn. TV, computer, or smartphone. If anyone in your home is gaming, you need to hear this warning. Tonight at 11 on CBS 4 News.